we're doing is endurance power and strength. So we're hitting a muscle with drop sets, a lot of reps, 12 to 15 reps. And straight after we're dropping, we're going into another power and strength exercise. So our muscles are never resting, so it's a different type of power and strength. So we're going to drop, and then we're going to go straight into a power explosive movement. So the muscles are never resting. So it's building another type of strength in your legs. It's all functional, so it's not your usual static type of compound movements with a lot of weights. It's loosening the joints, the hips.
Minimal rest.
The main thing is minimal rest. I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Okay, I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car. Boy, it's no car. Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar. Shoulder, throw the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole.